Hi everybody, time for a quick state of the channel update and just letting people know what's been going on and such around here. So I have my new microphone hooked up, I got the acoustic paneling and some lovely, very dangerously looking chemical adhesive that I'm going to be spraying on them and hooking them onto the walls this coming weekend. I'm also going to be getting a set of wireless headphones to replace my very long, I guess, long time coming replacement for my old set. So things are changing along those lines. We've hit over 6,500 subscribers, and I thank everybody who's been enjoying the content here. And if you are new or just joined, be sure to check out the Discord channel. So that's where we do a lot of our kind of regular game dev discussions, updates on the channel, votes, and stuff like that. Speaking of which, there is one thing I want to throw by everybody here and get your thoughts on. As you know, we do our nightly streams around 9:30 EDT each night, and then the archives of those streams generally go unlisted in order to, you know, keep the YouTube algorithm friendly and such like that. But I wanted to ask, do you guys prefer that way for the streams, or would you like essentially a separate public playlist for essentially the archived version of those streams? Please let me know in the comments below what you think about that. For those of you who missed the announcements, of course, I finished my third book, or the draft of my third book, and we are hoping, fingers crossed, to get that out by the end of this year. And for those of you hoping that there's still more work to be done, there is, as I will be starting work on book number 4, Game Design Deep Dive Horror, as soon as my mind resets after all the roguelike talks. And the $15 acknowledgement reward is still up for grabs for book 4. So anyone who donates via PayPal, YouTube, Super Chat, or Patreon will get acknowledgement in that book. And that is going to last until probably sometime in March when that book is due. So there's still plenty of time for it. As always, if you have any suggestions or comments about the channel, the content, feedback on videos, or suggestions for new topics, let me know. But everyone get back to enjoying your weekend, and I will see you for more discussions probably very soon after watching this video. Take care.